So here's a baking tip all bakers need to know. A whole egg in its shell weighs 60 grams. When you crack it and remove the shell, it now weighs 50 grams. 30 grams for an egg white and around 20 grams for an egg yolk. So now when you're making recipes where the egg yolks and whites are called for in grams and ounces, like macarons or meringues, you know exactly how much to use.